Hall number 4, Master Division. Here I play with the power 4 wind 5 ball, wind 4 ball. Max top and 2 right with a box 6, so 7 top. White ring by the rough on the left. I will adjust plus 10% at max. And I will make max over power. I have the guardian for my second shot. Be careful if you play with the wind 5, power 5, wind 3 ball. You have to adjust your guardian plus 20% at max if it is wind 3. With wind 4 here, I adjusted plus 10% and it was little ladder adjusted. So let's watch the second shot. I believe this shot needs plus 20%, not at max, at your club distance. So here I see that I am about 40% of my guardian. Backs full, max backspin and 2 left. And here adjust in the end plus 10% at mid, but it was under adjusted, need plus 20. Be careful that, because with my other profile I play with a luminary ball and I'm adjusted plus 10% at mid and I click the rough and in the end I miss the birdie. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.